Welcome to Class Your Mind today. We have everything you wanted to know about James Maxwell. If you like the video, don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel. Let's start. 1. James Maxwell, one of the most important 19th century physicists known for his innovations in optics and research related to the speed of gases, as well as his revolutionary theory of electromagnetism, expressed in the famous Maxwell equations. 2. James Maxwell was born in Edinburgh, Scotland on June 13, 1831 and died on November 5, 1879. He proposed a set of equations called Maxwell's equations that explained the properties of magnetic and electric fields and helped visualize light in the form of electromagnetic waves. Maxwell studied at the University of Edinburgh from 1847 to 1850. He also spent some time at home studying and doing many experiments. Maxwell's contributions played an important role in the presentation of 20th century physics, with the participation of what physicist Albert Einstein praised. Maxwell's research was largely based on Faraday's work, and although Maxwell was under the age of 40, the two met on numerous occasions. Maxwell has contributed to many other areas, such as color analysis, kinetic theory, and thermodynamics. Thanks to the production of the first color picture in 1861. 3. The beginnings of James Clerk Maxwell. James Clerk Maxwell was born on June 13, 1831 in Edinburgh, Scotland. Known for his intelligence from childhood, he even published a scientific article on engineering while he was a teenager at the Royal Society in Edinburgh. At the age of 16, he enrolled at the University of Edinburgh, seeking strong interest in optics and color. He studied there for 3 years and eventually moved to Trinity College at Cambridge University, where he graduated in 1854. 4. The achievements of James Clerk Maxwell. At Marshall College, Maxwell thought of a great astronomical question related to Saturn and came up with the idea that the planet's rings are made of small particles, which were later confirmed by spacecraft in the 20th century. After Marischal College joined Aberdeen University, Maxwell accepted a job at King's College London. He studied there until 1865, when he resigned from his position to conduct research at his home in Glenlure. While continuing to work at Cambridge University, Maxwell helped establish the Cavendish Laboratory. There, he became the laboratory director and professor of experimental physics in the early 1870s. 5. Maxwell's equations. In 1864, Maxwell presented his famous equations to the Royal Society in London in a scientific article entitled The Dynamic Theory of the Electromagnetic Field that was published a year later. In 1873, Maxwell published an article on electricity and magnetism, explaining his research in more depth. Other scientific contributions of Maxwell include the production of the first color image taken in 1861, as well as engineering calculations for bridges. He married Catherine Marie Dewar in 1858. His wife, the daughter of his college director, helped him in his experiments. The couple had no children and were dedicated to each other. James Maxwell died in Cambridge, England on November 5, 1879, at the age of 48 due to stomach cancer. His discoveries paved the way for many modern technological innovations around the world and continued to have a major impact on physics during the next century. As Albert Einstein praised his efforts saying, "The theory of relativity and origins confirms Maxwell's equations in the electromagnetic field." Today, the original Maxwell home, now a museum, is the site of the James Clerk Maxwell Foundation.
If you like the video, don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel.